did get a thing through on Instagram, which is very rare, if anyone messaged me on Instagram, from Pete Mohammed.
Oh, no.
Now, I'm not going to make assumptions, but I'm assuming by that reaction, it's a relative.
Yep.
It's a picture, in fact. It's of you getting lifted by the current NXT UK Tag Team Champion by the name of Wolfgang. Looks like he's got a poster in hand, and he's just put, here is a pic of the Asian sensation before he started wrestling, being lifted by you-know-who. Funny wee story how it happened, if you wanted something to ask him. I'm assuming you know what this picture looks like.
Yep. Yep.
It's up to you whether I put it out to public afterwards.
You could put it out if you want. It was on my Facebook profile picture for a while, so it's kind of, it's made its rounds.
I'll put that as the Sting picture, because I've already got a very exciting... I know what picture I'm using for Dean Ford for next week's one. I think everyone knows which one it is. Yeah, I think everyone knows what it's going to be, but I can't resist it. So, yeah, we're going to probably use that one. So what's the story behind that one?
So Pete Mohammed is my uncle. For some reason, his godfather decided to call him Pete, so it's just become like the family name for him. So, because like we all have like very traditional Muslim names, like Omar, and then my sister's called Asma, and my brother's called like Mustafa, like Mustafa Ali, but we just call him Pete. I don't know why, but it just happened. So we went to a show in 2017, I want to say May, I think. It was in Glasgow, and one of the wrestlers on there was Wolfgang. And this was before I was a wrestler, so I didn't know the vague ins and outs of wrestling. So while he was wrestling, I decided to scream out, "You got beat by Tyler Bate for the UK Championship."
Bit wordy that, but okay.
I just kept on shouting it. He'd never heard it, thankfully. But it wasn't till afterwards they do that sort of signing, like people at the merch table doing like signing posters and stuff like that. And my uncle took it upon himself to let him know that I had told him that while he was wrestling.
Of course.
So Wolfgang's response was to pick me up onto his shoulders, carry me out of the building, to which I was holding on to the top of the building for dear life, trying not to like fall in case I landed on the stairs. And then I think he realized and was like, "Well, we're going back in the building." I'm pretty sure one time when we Wolfgang came to FPWA, and like he saw me, I think he had a moment of, "I think I've seen this guy before," and in my mind I was like, "Please do not say anything. Don't remember me."